Hi, in this video, I will be explaining the concept of neutralization and show you how neutralization is related to our daily lives. I will be showing you 3 examples in total. Let me start off by introducing neutralization. Neutralization is a type of chemical reaction where an acid reacts with a base to form salt and water. The general equation of neutralization is presented. An example is when an acid, hydrochloric acid, reacts with a base, sodium hydroxide, to form sodium chloride as salt and water as a byproduct. Now that we've understood the concept of neutralization, let's get to our first example of neutralization in our daily lives. Firstly, neutralization is applied when farmers treat acidic soil. Sulfuric acid is one of the acids present in acid rain. When acid rain occurs, it would increase the acidity of the soil and in turn lower the pH of the soil. Crops cannot flourish under acidic conditions and may grow poorly. Therefore, a solution to solve this problem is by having farmers lime the soil using a base known as calcium carbonate. Calcium carbonate raises the pH of the soil and balances the high acidity in the soil. Let's form an equation from this. When sulfuric acid is combined with calcium carbonate, the base, this reaction gives off calcium sulfate as salt, along with water and carbon dioxide being the byproducts. Carbon dioxide is formed in this equation because calcium carbonate is a metal carbonate reacting with acid. The balanced equation is presented like this. Moving on to the second example, neutralization is applied when treating bee stings. Let's say someone's arm was unfortunately stung by a bee. There's no need to panic. A simple home remedy can help reduce swelling. Since formic acid is found in bee stings, we need to use a base to neutralize it. Start off by creating a thick paste of baking soda by mixing it with water. Once that is done, apply the mixture to the swollen area. Baking soda will neutralize the acid of the bee sting. Let's form the equation. When formic acid is combined with baking soda, the base, 3 products, will be formed. Sodium formate is the salt formed, along with carbon dioxide and water as the byproducts, just like the previous equation. As formic acid is a carboxylic acid, it liberates carbon dioxide from baking soda. The balanced equation is presented like this. For our last example, neutralization is applied when treating acid reflux. Acid reflux is a condition where contents from the stomach move up to the esophagus. This is caused when there is an excess of hydrochloric acid in the stomach. To neutralize the acid in the stomach, an active ingredient present in antacids, calcium carbonate, which is also a base, can be consumed to treat this condition. Here's the equation from this reaction. When hydrochloric acid reacts with calcium carbonate, the base, 3 products are formed. Calcium chloride is a salt form, along with water and carbon dioxide, formed as the byproducts. The balanced equation is presented like this. With that, we've covered all the examples for neutralization in daily life. Thank you for watching.